club hits ball. A little golf in the middle of January.
I hate to say this, but I'm doing really well. I'm leading our group. Yay!
Can't find my ball, so it always goes in.
It's the third annual Wish Upon a Par at Top Golf Loudoun. The event hosted by Caps defenseman Brooks Orpik and his wife. All the proceeds benefiting Make-A-Wish Mid-Atlantic.
Obviously the money raised and donated is a big part, but I think the guys actually giving their time and in some of the relationships they develop with some of these kids, it's rewarding for us. And just seeing how much it means to those kids is awesome.
Brooks had plenty of help from his teammates, the fellas doing their part to create a special memory.
I wouldn't mind a little Tom Wilson or a little TJ Oshie. I don't care, I'll take them all.
Despite the snow and cold temperatures today, Caps fans came out in full force. Of course, they wanted to meet and rub elbows with some of the players, but they also came to support the Make-A-Wish Foundation.
We looked for VIP tickets, but they were sold out, which just goes to say we got a pretty warm heart here in the D.C. area.
It benefits children like Nitin Ramachandran, who battled through and beat brain cancer in 2015. Nitin said his wish was a turning point in his recovery.
Being able to be a Washington Wizards basketball player for a day with Make-A-Wish, it really shows us that there is a hope at the end of everything.
Another big win for the Caps. But this time, off the ice. Scott Abraham, ABC7 Sports.